So today I'm going to be making some mini banana muffins. So let's get into the video. The ingredients you'll need will be 1.5 cups of flour, 1 egg, 2 large mashed bananas, 3/4 cup of sugar, 1/3 cup of butter, a teaspoon of baking powder, and a teaspoon of baking soda, and 1/2 teaspoon of salt. And then, of course, some mini chips. So let's get on to the video.
In the mixing bowl, I'm going to mix together the bananas, sugar, and egg.
There it is. Just gonna mix that till they're mixed. And you're also going to want to preheat your oven to 375. Okay, and now we are going to stir in 1/3 cup of melted butter. Make sure it's melted. And then we're going to stir in baking soda, 1 teaspoon. And baking powder, which is also 1 teaspoon. In the oven, sorry. And then salt and flour. Here's the flour. A cup of flour. And then we're gonna mix in 1/2 teaspoon of salt. Now we're just gonna mix this up. This is all mixed. I've got a mixture well mixed here. And now we are going to add in our chocolate chips. Now you can measure 2 cups, but I don't. I just like to add a lot. Okay. I'm going to mix those in. Cream scoop to put it in. We're just going to scoop it this one. I need that one. I don't know. Let's put it in. So we're just going to put 1 ice cream scoop each layer. I see y'all on the day. So here are all my muffins in the pan. I ended up getting a couple in this pan as well. And now we are just going to tap them on the counter without any air bubbles. Okay. Now I'm going to go put these in the oven at 375 for about 20 minutes. See, my muffins are done. So my timer just ended. Grab them out of the oven. They should look a bit brown on top, and if needed, you can poke in them and see if they have a little dough coming out. There they are. Sweet. And now, I'm going to grab one out.
You could just let go. Bye, y'all.